going to cut soy in oil. Oh, soy in oil. I'm confused, sorry. Going to put our chicken, put it all with a light amount. Black salt, 1 spoon. Sugar, 2 spoon, sesame, just a little bit, chicken powder, 1/2 spoon, and then we make our ingredient into chicken meat. Again, and then we need to cover it around 20 minutes. Now move to our vegetable. We need to cut it and clean it. Okay, now we're going to cut our pumpkin. Spread it into 2 parts. And then we're going to take the seed out. Okay, we're going to cut our papaya. This one. And now we're going to cut our eggplant. And going to cut our long bean into we can keep it in this and one by one, let's come to pick with me. Going to pick this one also. It is the natural food that I find it around. Pick our moringa. I also go to pick it in front of my house. Now we're going to clean all vegetables. Okay, we're going to put pumpkin in our soup. We put our pumpkin in and we keep it with chicken around 3 minutes. Okay, our papaya. We're going to cut our vegetable like eggplant. Papaya. And make it. You can see. Now it can smell good smell. Also going to put our long bean. Put it on with going to cut it all. Okay, that's all. And make it. And then we put some water. More water. Okay. We cover it around 5 minutes more. Open the cover. And we put the last in the last vegetable. The last vegetable and put roasted rice. And we mix it. You see our soap? Okay, now I'm going to test it. Bye bye.